I'm married to one of them too. I wear everything, regardless. It's kind of a boast.